Hey guys, Grog here, back with another Ark Survival Evolved video on the center map, making our kibble farm. So today, you know, we gotta work on getting some rexes. And so we got our carnos last episode, and we have 39 scorpion eggs. So that should be enough to make to get a few, but here's the problem that we have. So rexes do spawn on this island that we're on. They're not super common, but you will usually find one, maybe two rexes. So if we come around here, I bet we'll find one. Yeah, I can already see one. So we got one Rex. Let's see, boy or girl? It's female. 65 is kind of high. We don't really need a 65. So you know, this one wouldn't be a challenge. We could for sure get this Rex and bring her back to base and do that. But you know, either that's what we do. We just wait for Rexes to spawn here and get them while they're here, or we do something else that's not ideal. We could go to Carno Island, and on Carno Island they are numerous and we could get plenty of rexes that way, but the problem with that is getting them back. Now I suppose I could make a platform saddle on this. Well, I have a platform saddle, but I suppose I could make a cage to carry, you know, a T-Rex back in. And we would just have to do all of the stuff over there. And that's the also not ideal part. Now, something that I've done before is I've made a raft. And so this raft, it was like a taming pen but on a raft, and now that wouldn't be terrible. The only problem with that is, one, you have to get him to chase you in the taming pen, and that's not always the easiest thing to do. But two, I mean, rafts are so slow. They're slower than our Quetzal is, so I don't know that that's ideal either. What to do? Well, I say we start on the raft and we test it out. See what we can do with that. If it works, great. If not, we'll have to come up with something else, because I really, really, you know, it's going to take a long time. I mean, the carnos took forever. And I blocked off the carnos with the Overraptor in there, because the Overraptor kept wandering back here and got into the corner like it was trying to leave. So this way we at least have our carnos with the egg buff. So why don't I work on that? I am going to get a raft made and put a pen on the raft. Oh, that's the wrong key. No, could I do the right key? Here we go. Any day. Thank you. And we'll just test it out. I mean, like I said, it's not ideal, but I think that's the best option that we have right now. And I really do want to get into Rexes, because, you know, Quetzes are great, and we'd love to get a high level Quetz, and just I think it'd be more fun. Plus, if you guys saw the new trailer for the tech tier and having a T-Rex with lasers on it, it's like a childhood dream. I mean, I don't know if any of you guys watched Dino Riders when you were kids, or, you know, I don't know, maybe it's on YouTube now, you could probably find it, but I mean, dinos with lasers has been my dream since a child. And it's finally going to happen. So, Yeah, it'd be cool to have Rexes. Anyway, I'm gonna get that raft built, and I will bring you guys back once I have that done, so we can go test that theory out. Okay, guys. So I've worked on a raft, and I'll explain that in a minute. But my server's gonna go down, and before it goes down, I want to get some kibble made. So earlier I had. Oh wow! Please let me put these back in. Whew, thank you. earlier I had made up some prime meat jerky. I gotta get some more of that cooking too. Let's see, we want the rest of that. Get that in here. So I wanna make this kibble. We're gonna need more thatch. We're gonna need mijo berries. And sit or long grass, mijo berries. All right, let's see. We need more of that. Oh yeah, the prime meat jerky. We need 46, right? Yeah. So we'll have another one of those left. 46, and then we just need fiber. Let's let me pull a couple hundred fiber in here. Fiber. Pull 200. Okay. I don't know what that did, but why did that. Did I hit pull everything and that's all I had in there, luckily? Pull. Fiber. 200. Pull. Done. Thank you. Give me that. Alright. So, we got the fiber. So now we're going to have. Right? 1, 2, 3. Okay, perfect. So that'll give us 46 of those. I don't know how many Rexes that's going to give us, but it should be a few. We got 12 Packy eggs? We don't even have any Packies. That's crazy. Oh man, and I gotta work on getting some more Oviraptors. I may do what I just did here. I don't know, maybe I'll make a little gate. I don't know. I don't really want to pin them all in, but maybe if I build these up and put a gate in the front, and then put an Oviraptor in each pen, that may do it. Okay, so hopefully we can get this to happen before the server resets. 5 minutes. Okay, that should be plenty of time. Come on, cook up. So the raft, I did a little bit of cheating. Well, first let me talk to you about the mod. So let me give you the name of the mod in case I forget to link it. The mod name is, if I can find it. No, it's got to be this one. Yes, it is called Versatile Raft Mod, and that is mod number 7037241 65. And essentially it has a few different models of rafts that you can build, which essentially just have different perks to them. The one that I chose was Battleship, which gave us 150% movement speed but allowed us to put 15 by 15 foundations and 14 walls high and stuff like that. They do have ones that go faster, but they can't be as big. So that's why I didn't go with those. All right, we got these. Oops. Turn off. So I cheated, and I hate to cheat, but you know, sometimes when things are just grindy, you know, like you just are going to be doing the same thing over and over and over again. And I just don't want to spend the time on it. I want to spend the time on doing something fun, which is build. And so the metal just was going to take forever. We have the means to do it. I just didn't want to spend that whole time doing it. So these are all Structures Plus, and I just summoned in the Structures Plus. I don't want to pretend like, you know, I didn't spend hours and hours coming up with all this metal and cementing base to do this. But at the same time, I want this raft to be able to withstand, you know, creatures that can destroy everything but metal. So here's a little tour. I got a little house here going with some beds and my recover corpse personal gravestone. Just some stuff in there. We got a smithy to repair. This to cook if we run out of food. This for our kibble. A generator. We got an AC unit in here in case we get the inclement weather. This is where we are going to... how we're going to get the rexes in. So if you look around, you can see I have a little ramp there. And so essentially, we get the rex, and I got to put a ladder on that. Dang it. We get the rex to come in over that ramp. We lure him in. Once he's in, we can run out of this. You know, these are just one, these are just doorways, but the rex can't. And then the doorways give us a window for us to shoot. So, yeah, that's that. I am going to get a ladder built right here. And then once I have that ladder built, the server's going to go down. And once it's back up, I will bring you guys back so we can go hunt a T-Rex. Alright guys, so server has restarted. Let us take this guy out for a drive. Now it feels like he's going slow, or looks like he's going slow, but this is a big raft. And so really it's moving pretty quick. I guess 50% faster than a normal raft would move, so it's not like terribly fast, but yeah. I wish there was a mod that just lets you turn the speed way up, crank it up to 11, but that is fine. We don't need that, you know. This is fine. So, let's take this baby over to Carno Island and see what we can do. I'll bring you guys back once I get there. We're approaching Carno Island. So... let's just talk a little bit about some of the safety features of this thing. There really aren't that many. I did try to keep it to where, you know, hopefully nothing will come in, but I can't. I mean, I was thinking, oh, maybe I should have put, you know, a roof over, maybe built it one level higher and put a roof on it. But, you know, that may have to be a project for another day. Okay, let's just get this lined up. Sweet. So we're going to come up here. Now the whole trick to this is we got to make something mad. And we got to make something mad and have it follow us. So what level is this Rex? And is it a male or a female? Come on. Is this... no, this isn't a normal spike. Why can't I see what level that is? Seriously? Oh, 95 male. Where are you? 115 female. How are we going to do this? I guess we could take Perfect Carno out. And we'll just... you know, if he gets in a lot of trouble, we can run him back to here and get him out. Let's just kill a few things. Okay, that wasn't bad. Level 10. I do want to get our level up to 10k health. Alright, which one's the female? Okay, big head's in the way. Female is this one, I believe. Now, are you gonna get mad at me and follow me? Yeah, sweet. Just make sure it doesn't lose interest. I'm gonna come in first. That's on auto close. Oh my gosh, is this working perfectly or what? So, make sure you're female. I guess we'll take the male too, it doesn't matter. Why is this not working? It is a female, sweet. So, this should work perfectly. Headshot. And you can't get me, can you? Nah, but I can get you. Yeah, if you didn't know, they can't hurt you through... Oh, maybe they can. Alright. She should not have been able to hurt us through that, but... I guess so. I want to see the torpor. Oh, we got a ways to go. Alright, so good thing I brought backup arrows. Oh, come on. Oh, why are... It's not hitting it every time. That... Seriously. That wasn't it. I'm not getting hit markers. Guess I'm gonna have to hit the body. Well, that's... Nope, wrong one. Let's come in here, get some more arrows. Now, the Wikipedia page says that these dinos should fit through the metal gate, the T-Rexes do. So I hope they're not lying to me. Because otherwise I'm going to have to like tear stuff down and rebuild it every time I want to do this. And then also with this design, let's make this auto-close only. I don't want it opening on accident. But with this design, I can get more than one T-Rex while I'm out here and carry them back. This is gonna take forever. Oh. Finally, it's getting... wants to turn around. And also, you have to make these three high, or they'll be able to escape. So, something else you may want to know. And it does not look like she's going to fit through that. Gosh dang it. Did the Wikipedia? I don't know. Something lied to me. You gotta be getting sleepy. I mean, alright, we'll do one more. Get knocked out. Thank you. So, we're gonna back away. Just because we don't want anything in the area messing with it. Till it's tamed, and then we'll bring it back. Alright, so, level 115, was it? Alright, let me do my trusty calculator. A level 115 is going to take 9 kibble. So, we only have like 40-ish. So we can't really get too many of these high level ones, or we're just going to have to. And no narcotic. Okay, perfect. Alright, so... Oh man, I'm hoping that thing fits through this gate. It may not. So I'm going to wait till it tames up, and I'll bring you guys back once we have a Rex. All right. So we should have our Rex in just a few minutes. It's got to get down to negative. It's got to lose 80 food in order to eat that last kibble, which should happen right now. Sweet. First Rex. I have a... Don't follow me. Never follow me. I have a saddle in our smithy I made up. Yes, Rex saddle. Okay. I seriously doubt it's going to fit through that arc if you lied to me. It wouldn't be the first time, but... Oh, I hate it when you lie to me, you stupid game. And I haven't switched to man. Just open. Oh, it didn't lie. That's crazy. I can't see anything, but alright. So, first Rex. One Rex down. It's just Parker over here. She is big. Let's just look at some stats. What do you got? 7k health, stamina, weight, melee. Alright, so not terrible. Not great, but not terrible. So let's see if we can't go chase ourselves another one down. Just swim down here. Oh, I forgot I parked further away. Of course, I'm not going to be able to make it up there. Oh, this could be a terrible disaster. Is it? No, this one's further down. Alright. Let's go back. So, yeah, nothing new here, just, you know, same old, and I'm going the wrong way. Why don't I get you back once I have another Rex? So this is a level 10 female, which would be perfect. Will you come get me? Are you mad? Come on, buddy. Woo! Chase is on. Don't. Just keep coming. Oh. Oh, it came under. That's not good. That is not what we want. So let's spin it around. Oh, dang it. Let's get back on the land. We needed a better entry. Okay. Just make sure everyone's on passive. She could just come flying through here at any second. So I better see what's going on. Alright, well, let's tempt her. I'll be the bait. How are you doing that? Oh. What is going on? Why don't you come up the ramp? That's what normal T-Rexes do. Ugh, it's hitting our raft too. That is not good. Oh, terrible disaster. Well, I'm gonna figure this out and I'll get you guys back. We had a shark take care of our business for us. And I also put some foundations under there so they couldn't attack our raft anymore. I didn't want it to get destroyed because of that. So yeah, I'm going to try to get another one in here and bring you back if I can. So, found a level 15 female. And yeah, this one was only going to take 3 kills, so that's pretty great. So I'm going to get maybe, well, it depends on how many more I can find. But yeah, we're off to a good start. We got 2 already. So we should have Rex number 2 right about now. Sweet. I'm going to get a saddle. I'm not going to make another one. We're just going to reuse what we got. Put it on this lady, if I can. There we go. Come out this door. Maybe. If the turning radius on these wasn't so ridiculous. Alright, we made it. We made it out. Okay. Time to see if we can't get a third. There was a level 5 female over here, and she started to attack me when I got close. Is it still over here? No, I think that one was like a 95 male. Let's just take a look real fast. Oh, stop following me. Why, Ark? Why? Argentavis, why can't I see the Rex? Ugh. Okay, is that the 5 female? That one is. That one is a male, but we can take them both. I mean, maybe. Just have to get in here, move you, leave us alone. Alright. We'll drive down, get on the bay, like so. See if we can't get their attention. I don't think I can hit them from here. Don't go away. What? I am hitting you for sure. Okay, we gotta be quick. Yep, we gotta be really quick. Oh man, this is scary. I hate when I hear their footsteps coming up behind me. Jump! Alright. Just a waiting game now. Oh, we got both of them. Oh, passive. Okay, just back up. It's your own stupid fault. Did I not say passive, everyone? Let me get some more arrows. This should be the higher level male. This is taking so many arrows. The other ones turned around because of their runaway mechanic. Any time now, you've got to be sleepy. And this is why we made it out of metal. Come on. I know you're getting sleepy. Look at this. This is ridiculous. It's only level 95. Why is this taking so many hits? Your torpor. Why do you have so much torpor? I don't want to knock the 5 out before I knock this higher level one out or kill it, because it's taking a lot of damage. Because I don't want this one to attack her while. Seriously? Okay, well, we'll just keep wailing on him. Oh, you're finally gonna turn around. I mean, look how bloody he's getting. Yeah. Okay, I get it. You're not happy with me. Get knocked out. Oh my gosh, we're gonna go through 50 arrows on this guy. Finally. Oh, of course I'm gonna miss. Alright, let's get some more arrows. That's unexpected. Come this way. Come on. I know. Yes. Oh, you guys. All right. Freaking finally. So what do we have? And I'm starving. So we have a level 5 and a level 95. So a level 5 will take 2 kibble. A level 95 will take 8. So we need 10 kibble. Okay. Give this one 2. Can I access your inventory anywhere? Maybe in here. There we go. 2 for you. 8 for you. Oh, that took a while. So, I'm going to actually pull back away. Just because we don't want anything from the beach coming in here to herd our new tames. And surprisingly, we have all different colors. We got a brownish black, a green and brown, a brown and white, and a white and black. So that's pretty sweet. Alright, so I'm going to get these tamed up and I'll bring them back to base and I'll bring you guys back after that. Alrighty, our last Rex is about to wake up. We are back at our base, and I didn't mean to bring Perfect Carno back. Should have just walked. But that's fine. Sweet. All right. Well, let's just put this saddle on you. Get on. If I could make a turn, maybe. There we go. All right. Let's. Terrible turning radius. Terrible turning radius. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're gonna have to. Maybe I'll just edit this part out. This is terrible. Alright, I'll be back. We've done it. Made it out of the door. So, close this door on my way back in. We got our other Rexes in here already. Just have to make a ridiculously wide U-turn. Oh, too much. Alright. So, just getting lined up. We got our Rexes. I think the maiden voyage of our battleship turned out pretty good. I think I had to put another trough down here because actually this row of Carnos wasn't getting fed. And these Rexes for sure wouldn't be getting fed. So, put another trough out. Another Tavin's trough, which gives us the refrigeration that we need. And yeah, so we got that going. Let's check our egg situation. How are we doing? No Rex eggs yet. Dang it. We do have three more scorpion eggs, some Carno eggs, more Anki eggs, so it's actually looking pretty good. I am stoked. Let's just take a little fly around our base real fast. You know, just take a look at everything that we've gotten done, because it's been a lot. I mean, we've done a lot. So, got our Rexes now. They look amazing. Our Carnos, our Scorpions, our Taming Pen, our Lystros and Dodos and Dillos and Ankies. Our workshop, our storage vault with landing pad, our elevator, our greenhouse, our bedroom, and now we have our taming ship. This thing's actually pretty sweet. I mean, it worked out perfectly. Didn't have any problems with it, no issues. And I'm excited for that. I think that was definitely, it took a really long time to get that made, and, you know, it wasn't easy, but it was just smart. It was smart to do, because we got four Rexes in one trip. I mean, we could have got more. I just, you know, I'm tired. I want to go to bed. It took a really long time to get that to happen, but yeah, so we're on our way. Once we get these Rex eggs, man, that's when we're going to start going places. What is going on? Hello. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. It was a little bit longer than usual, and it was definitely a lot longer for usual, longer than usual for me to make it. But I think the next video, we're going to finish getting our Rexes, and it should be a lot easier with our new battleship. So I'm excited. Our base is turning out great. Let's just get one more flyover, you know? That's a pretty big base so far, guys. Yeah, it's pretty big. I'm impressed. We've been doing some good work. So, yeah, if you liked the video, give it a thumbs up, and I'll see you guys next time.